Mondo Rock, an Australian band formed in November of 1976 in Melbourne, Victoria. Singer-songwriter Ross Wilson founded the band following the split of his previous band, Daddy Cool.
Gnarly.
Guitarist Eric McCusker, who joined in 1980, wrote many of the band's hits along with Wilson. They formed the core of the group Mondo Rock. They are best known for their second album, Chemistry, which was released in 1981. Mondo Rock broke up in 1991, although they sometimes get together at reunion concerts. Mondo Rock was most popular in Australia during the 1980s. The band had a national tour in 2019 and continues to play some dates sometimes. The band has many incarnations, and they're still active today. Here are three songs from the essential Mondo Rock.
Essentially, that's true.
Yes.